Welcome back to part 11 of Let's Play World of Warcraft Cataclysm. We're getting starting area. While the other video was saving, I enabled the add-on that would put all my bags as one. As you can see, makes it a little bit more simple. Just a preference, I like it better like that. It's called the Bagnon. Bagnon, if you guys are interested in it. Just Google that and you'll probably find it. Also, we're very close to reaching level 10 and getting our first talent point. This way, right? Yeah. So we have a giant spider to kill. It's probably surrounded by other little, smaller spiders. This one. Had the other one aimed for some reason. And a friend has just gone offline. That's a pretty big spider. That should be level up. Level 10. We've earned our first talent point. Probably gonna put it into Beast Mastery. Make Rexo just a little bit better. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one, I guess. There we go, we have our first talent point, and my friend has come back online. Since we spent our time putting in our talent point, someone has killed the giant spider, so we have to wait for it to respawn, which is kind of a downer. Didn't really want to do that. Also, we have a new skill here at the bottom, Intimidation. Makes your pet do a high amount of threat, so hopefully that will help us out. I'm actually going to use it now. You can see it's pretty much got the attention of the spider. And it's down without even touching me. Did good, Rex. You did good. Sorry, dude. But somebody just did that to me. You're gonna have to wait. The respawn isn't that long anyway, so it's not that bad. So let's speed ourselves. Return to the town. A town that is infested with spiders. Even though we killed the big mama spider. Yeah, spider doesn't get us before, right? Seem pretty clear. Rex has reached level 10 also. But not that me and Rex are the same level. We could own that much harder. You could kill the stray dog. He's pissed off. Stay away from him. Oh, Gwen, where are you? Still haven't moved there. Like I said, the female Worgen are popular. This one right here. She's a hunter too.
What's your story?
So we have a new chess piece which increases our intellect. Don't know how much intellect helps us now, but
keep your chin up, anyway.
It increases our armor too. Let's see what this looks like. Pretty cool. Doesn't match our other stuff, but I'm sure we'll grab stuff that's gonna match it. Also, there's another quest in here I forgot to get again.
Make it quick.
we have to investigate the Bradshaw Mill. Wonder what we'll find there. Let's see how far it is. It's pretty far. This one's just walking randomly. I think she just changed clothes. Oh no, it's white in the front and black in the back. Okay. Thought I was seeing things there. Also, some more stray dogs. Check if I'm going the right way. Pretty much I am. Sorry about that. Copper can wait. Not really on my level. I'm gonna have to jump down there to get it, so I'm gonna waste my time. Or yours. Have a good amount of copper. Also, I need to get up there. I don't know how. I have to work our way all around just to get up there. Jump over some tree roots. Please, no more spiders. So far, we haven't seen any. And we've reached the Bradshaw Mill. There's a night elf in here. Why is there a night elf? We'll soon find out. Also, we got some pretty cool legs. Increase our agility by 2. And we have to defeat a Dark Scout. Ooh, creepy. Well, like she said, we have to make our way to the road here. We grab some copper. Video's already at 7 minutes. Like I said, when you're playing this game, time goes by pretty fast. So we killed the Dark Scout. And we took her beat stick. Can't use it. It's a two-handed mace. Now we'll return to the Night Elf. Also, I'm curious why there's Night Elves here. I thought these people were like secluded and they didn't want to know nothing from nobody. I'm gonna grab these leggings here. And we have to go find Darius Crowley. And we gained the bag. I don't know how. Probably gonna have to rewatch this video to find out where I got this bag. But let's go find our old friend Crowley. Speed ourselves up. Hopefully we don't come across copper ore while we're sped up. I doubt it. Also some really weird plants going on around here. The ground is like red. Wonder if that's red from blood or something else. I don't know. Maybe some red wine or something. But a bunch of worgen around here. Now we're talking. And Crowley became a worgen too, and he has a nice sword. Way better than our wooden stick. Let's see what Crowley has to say. Also, a worgen with an eye patch. That is just epic right there. worried about his daughter. So I have another quest to grab here from Bassandra Stormclaw.
I am honored.
Pretty much druids have gone through the same thing where they were turning into wolves, uncontrollable wolves. Sucks. Better be a wolf that's under control. Use your power for good. But this tree is pretty big. So we have banshees to kill and leaves to pick up. There's a bunch of leaves here. Leave the fox alone. He'll leave me alone, I leave him alone. We got along fine, right? Also, back in the day, at level 10, I think, you used to get tame beasts so you could change your pet. I don't know what level you get that now, but I don't think I'll even use it. I like Rex. One banshee down, or grab some leaves. Night elves need their herbs, right? Put in a pipe and smoke it, I guess. Also wondering what level I get Hunter's Mark. Seems like quests are going pretty good over here, not many people. As soon as I say that, not a leaf or banshee in sight, so I'm gonna go after this copper. Getting some lag. Two stacks of 20 copper. Make another stack, right? Time is money. I also can't wait to do the goblin starting area. Should be fun. Also, fighting casters is pretty easy. They have to wait to cast their thing, and I just smash them with arcane shot. Just probably stop doing concussive shot. A waste of my focus, or whatever it's called. So I'll see some leaves in the distance. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.